doing to all of you kindly coming here to share some moments with us. Also, my many thanks to the institution or the group of institutions responsible for my, you know, being here, inviting me, for bringing me here. In Sarah Diamond's name, I address all of you involved in this project of bringing Brazilian artists here to share some ideas and some feelings with you. Sarah mentioned the transformative role of culture, you know, as the inspirational element for the activities of this program, bringing people here, bringing experts and different people involved in art and the relationship of art with other fields of human interest and activity. You know, as she mentioned, that as a motto, you know, for this program. I think of, I thought that about what I was going to speak here, to talk, and of course, it first came to my mind the fact that art and whatever we think about the role and the impacts and, you know, that art play in human life. It's a very, very broad thing that we are talking about. The power of art was a kind of a theme that was suggested, you know, by the organizers when I asked them what they expected me to talk about. And of course, I thought that for how long have we been associating art to power, and how many different forms of this association that we can use. We can remember the times when, ancient times when artists would be sponsored by royalties. Know, back there in the ancient Europe, or even in the ancient China, or whatever. And we can speculate what kind of association that was, you know. Why the powerful men, the king, would be, you know, so, you know, intensively needing to associate his name, his family, his home, royalty, his kingdom, whatever, to the arts. And we can imagine, because of the power art itself. Other forms of power necessarily want to associate, to be associated to the power of art, this transformative power of art, because the arts directly act on something that is the essence of our living here. We basically enjoy living, enjoy passing this time in this this lifetime, despite of all suffering of everything, because of the enjoyable thing that is culture. I used to say that we were still nowadays, I mean, it's been like that for centuries and centuries, for millennia. We always work Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, you know, to have culture. I went to Shaftesbury Avenue, where the main music stores were, and I bought one of them, and it was stolen in Brazil.
Aquele abraço, amor, é amor.
Look how we're going to get you.